also not.
Na.
Na.
Never.
Never.
Cha.
Cha.
Also.
Also.
Tat.
Tat.
That.
That.
Pritya.
Pritya.
After that.
After that.
Na u.
Na u.
Not.
Not.
Iha.
Iha.
In this life.
In this life.
Translation: anything done as sacrifice, charity, or penance without faith in the Supreme, O son of Pritha, is impermanent. It is called asat and is useless both in this life and the next. Purport by Srila Prabhupada. Anything done without the transcendental objective, whether it be sacrifice, charity, or penance, is useless. Therefore, in this verse, it is declared that such activities are abominable. Everything should be done for the Supreme in Krishna consciousness. Without such faith and without the proper guidance, there can never be any fruit. In all the Vedic scriptures, faith in the Supreme is advised. In the pursuit of all Vedic instructions, the ultimate goal is the understanding of Krishna. No one can obtain success without following this principle. Therefore, the best course is to work from the very beginning in Krishna consciousness under the guidance of a bona fide spiritual master. That is the way to make everything successful. In the conditional state, people are attracted to worshipping demigods, ghosts, or yakshas like Kuvera. The mode of goodness is better than the mode of passion and ignorance. But one who takes directly to Krishna consciousness is transcendental to all three modes of material nature. Although there is a process of gradual elevation, if one, by the association of pure devotees, takes directly to Krishna consciousness, that is the best way, and that is recommended in this chapter. To achieve success in this way, one must first find the proper spiritual master and receive training under his direction. Then one can achieve faith in the Supreme. When that faith matures in course of time, it is called love of God. This love is the ultimate goal of the living entities. One should therefore take to Krishna consciousness directly. That is the message of the 17th chapter. Thus ends the Bhaktivedanta purports in the 17th chapter of the Srimad Bhagavad Gita in the matter of divisions of faith. Om Agyanati Mirantasya Agyanjana Shalakaya Chaksur Militam Yena Tasmai Shri Guru Vishnu Panchakaupatarubhyasya Kripa Sindhubhayavacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shivashari Gaurabhaktavinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare. So Lord Krishna is describing the importance of faith in everything. He spoke about sacrifice, charity, and penance, how these things can never be given up. They must, every wise man will continue to perform some kind of sacrifice to give charity and to do penance. Very important, but these things also should be done with faith in the Supreme. If we don't have faith in the Supreme, then they're described here as asat or useless. So Prabhupada is stressing the importance of coming to Krishna consciousness, doing everything in Krishna consciousness. It's not enough. Well, he said, you can go gradually if you want. You can go through the modes. Gradually come from the mode of ignorance to the mode of passion, and then go on, come to the mode of goodness, and from the mode of goodness then try to transcend. So, it's better if you just simply go directly, take up directly to the process of Krishna consciousness, because that immediately brings one to the transcendental platform. If we simply try to work through the modes of nature, then it's difficult. It's much better to go directly to devotional service, take up directly pure devotional service, and just leave behind the modes of nature, overcome them completely. Of course, it's difficult, it's a struggle, but if you go through the modes of nature, then it's also a struggle, and there's no guarantee of success. So you have to have faith, we have to have faith in the Supreme. And we get faith by association. We have to associate properly. Of course, stresses here the importance of having a bona fide spiritual master who will guide and train us also. We have to have that opportunity to receive this instruction and guidance from bona fide spiritual teachers. It's not enough just to only read the books alone. Reading the books is good, but we also have to preach. And we have to have that mood of giving Krishna, wanting to share Krishna with others. And of course, to do that, you have to have faith. If we don't have faith, then we won't be able to convince others. So it's important that you have to have this faith. The whole process of bhakti yoga begins with faith. Rupa Goswami has described the different stages of devotion, and they begin with faith. Adau Shraddha, right? In the beginning there's faith. And that faith has to become more and more as we go through the different levels of devotional service. So, how do we increase our faith? How do we get more faith? We have to follow the process. If we follow the process of Krishna consciousness, regularly hearing and chanting, then we will see it working. We will see how it begins to take effect, that we start to become more freed of material desires. We begin to forget about sense gratification, and we're thinking more about service to Krishna. We think more about chanting Hare Krishna. Before we eat food, we will want to know, is it offered, is it prasadam? Like that, we become more Krishna conscious. Krishna comes into the center of our life. So this is a sign that we're developing more faith. Faith, it said faith can move mountains. Somebody's got faith, just like you go to a doctor. You go to a doctor, if you're not well, you've got to have faith in that person, that he can cure you. If you don't have faith in him, then even you're taking medicine, maybe a good medicine, but it won't work. You've got to have some faith. Faith is very important. You go to a doctor, similarly you go to a teacher, you have a teacher, you have to have some faith in these teachers, that they're qualified, that they're able to give you the good education, the good instruction. And so, similarly with the spiritual master, you have to have faith. Yasya deve parabhaktir yata deve tata guru tashaiti prakita hyata prakashanti mahat. It is said, you have to have faith in both Guru and Krishna. So sometimes we will ask the devotees, who do you have more faith in? Do you have more faith in Guru or do you have more faith in Krishna? Ruyo Yogira, who do you have faith in? Guru or Krishna?
Guru.
Which one will you put more faith in?
Guru.
Guru? You fool. Why would you have more faith in the Guru? He may cheat you.
Guru Krishna.
You should have equal faith in Guru and in Krishna. Because Guru is representative of Krishna. Right? We don't have more faith in Guru and less faith, or more faith in Krishna and less faith in Guru. They're the same. Guru is the representative of Krishna. So you should have equal faith in the Guru and in Krishna. And when we have that strong faith, then all the instructions of the scriptures are revealed easily for us. Everything becomes revealed because we have faith in what we're doing. If we don't have faith, we won't want to do it for very long. We'll soon stop. I don't know why I'm doing this. You know, like people go out on book distribution and then after a while, I don't know why I'm doing this. They don't have faith. But when we do it properly, understanding why we're doing it, then we will develop more and more realization and our faith will become stronger. That conviction, faith, it's like that. We understand, we believe what we're doing is right and it's important and it's beneficial, it's valuable for people and it's benefiting me as a person. Therefore I'm doing it. I'm chanting Hare Krishna because I have faith. I'm a vegetarian, I eat Krishna Prasadam because I know it's better, it's benefit, it's good for me. And I follow Prabhupada's teachings because Prabhupada taught important things, different things. Prabhupada taught what to do, what not to do. They all make sense. By following the teachings, we see how we change, how we give up our bad habits, and we take up good habits, we cultivate more the mode of goodness, and we become more transcendentally situated above the material nature. So, now everything which we do, it's particularly mentioned here, sacrifice, penance, and charity, sacrifice and penance, these three things should be done with faith. Otherwise they're asat, right? Asat means useless, means material. We give up the asat. Asat sangatyag evaishnavacha. Stri sangha ekasadu krishna bhaktiha. In the Chaitanya Charitamrita stated that the qualification of a devotee, nature of a devotee, is they give up the association of the asat. Asat, the material, the temporary, the useless things. They give up the asat to associate with the sat. It's like Bhagavad Gita, this is sat. This is sat. The discussions of Bhagavad Gita, sat sangha, sadhu sangha, sat sangha, sat sangha. We associate with the eternal. By reading Bhagavad Gita, we are associating spiritual nature. So we have to have faith in the things which we're doing. And to develop that faith, we have to associate. We say faith is contagious. You get it by good association. And you also get faith by reading Prabhupada's books. We have to read Prabhupada's books regularly, a little bit. We have to read, some devotees read 40 pages a day. Some devotees read one chapter of Bhagavad Gita every day. Some devotees are like that. They dedicate their day like this. They make sure they spend a lot of time to associate with Srila Prabhupada through his books. And by doing that, then they develop more faith. They have to have faith in the beginning to do it. And by doing it, they get more faith. And that faith goes on to develop love for Krishna. Right? That's the goal. The goal of life is to develop love for Krishna. So the spiritual master is there to train us to do these things, to develop faith, so that we can go on and develop love for Krishna, make good use of our human life. Okay? So it's an important point. Chant Hare Krishna, you should know why we're chanting. Okay, why are you chanting? Oh, I don't know, everybody knows. Why are you a vegetarian? I don't know, they told me I should be, they didn't give me any meat to eat, they just give me vegetables. I just eat what they give me. Yeah. It's not very good if we think like that. No, we should be convinced. We should understand why we do these things. We should understand something about Bhagavad Gita. What is Krishna speaking? What is Krishna teaching? Why you read this book, Bhagavad Gita? So Prabhupada wanted like that, that we would understand the philosophy, and then we will be convinced. When we are convinced, then we can convince others. And then we can share this knowledge effectively with others. And we can create faith in others. If we have faith, then we can give faith to others. If we don't have the faith, then how will we expect others to have faith? Okay? Any question? You have faith?
Yes.
Yeah, you wake up early in the morning, chant Hare Krishna, take part in the programs. Faith. We put faith in doctors. You go to a hospital, you let doctors cut you up. You let doctors stick things into you. When you go to college, you pay so much money for education, for people to teach you things. You must have faith in the college. You get a taxi, you have faith in the driver, that you can drive the taxi. Right? So we put our faith in many things. Why not have faith in Krishna? Have faith in your government or your country. You come here, you work here, you have faith that you can live here peacefully and make a living and maintain yourself. You have faith. You have faith that the building is not going to fall down in the night.
Well, sometimes we have the faith. Before that, can we also have association? You know? Sometimes like devotees go out and they're, you know, doing harinam or they're doing giving prasadam. So first they get the association, then they slowly develop the faith, right? That's also possible.
Well, generally they have a little faith in order to take that association. And with that association, then you develop more faith. But you have to have some faith in the beginning to associate with somebody.
take prasadam, or you
yeah.
take the
well, no, you wouldn't come to hear from him. You have faith to hear from him. And so with that associate, then you get more association and faith increases. But in the beginning there has to be some faith. That brought you to associate. So we said faith is there all the way through, but it increases more and more. With bhajana kriya also, you have to have more faith to do the bhajan, to do the activities. You have to have faith, more faith. In the beginning, it's a little faith, and it increases. Okay, Hare Krishna, Srimad Bhagavad Gita ki
jai.
Srila Prabhupada ki
jai.